Fear is about danger. Mm-hmm. Anxiety is about uncertainty. Stress is about having too many demands and not enough resources. Pressure is when something at stake is dependent on your behavior. Overwhelmed is when you're overcome by feelings. Mm-hmm. Like, these are all very granular, specific constructs. But yet we as a society tend to just lump it all into one thing, anxiety or stress.
Right.
And then we wonder why people don't have the strategies to deal with it.